curiosity in July, following such a sweet spring, it's